क्लास थ्री सब्जेक्ट साइंस पार्ट थ्री एयर वाटर एंड वेदर। वेदर एंड क्लाइमेट। यू शुड फर्स्ट अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज वेदर। वेदर इज डिफाइंड एज द डे टू डे कंडीशन ऑफ द एटमॉस्फेयर एट अ पर्टिकुलर प्लेस। इट टेल्स अस इफ द डे और नाइट एट अ पर्टिकुलर प्लेस इज कोल्ड, विंडी, क्लाउडी और सनी। क्लाइमेट। क्लाइमेट ऑन द अदर हैंड इज द वेदर कंडीशन ऑफ अ प्लेस ओवर अ लॉन्ग पीरियड ऑफ time. The weather of a place may change quickly, but the climate does not change quickly. For example, if the morning is sunny, at the end of the day it may become cloudy. This change in weather depends on the sun, air, and the amount of water vapor present in the air. If a particular place, the weather conditions on some days of the year is hot, and on the rest of the days it is cold, then that place has a cold climate. Seasons. The weather condition throughout the year. The weather changes throughout the year. A time of the year with a particular kind of weather is known as the season. There are four types of seasons in India: summer, monsoon, winter, and autumn. First, we will go to summer season. This is the hottest season of the year, starting from March, April and May. Okay, it is March, April and May are the summer months in India. In this season, people wear light cotton clothes. Some of the fruits available in this season are watermelon, muskmelon, lychee, chiku and mango. Rainy season. After the summer season comes the rainy season. Rainy season is also called monsoon season. June, July and August are the monsoon months in India. In this season, people use umbrellas and raincoats to save them from getting wet. Autumn season. The autumn season comes after the monsoon season. September, October and November are the autumn months in India. During this season, the weather is neither too hot nor too cold. That means it is moderate. The trees begin to shed their leaves in this season, in the hilly region and also many parts of India. Next, we will go to winter season. In winter season, days are very cold. December, January and February are winter months in India. So now, what month it is? It is the winter season. Okay. So it is which month? It is January. Okay. So December, January and February are the winter months in India. So the days are cold and nights become more cold. People wear woolen clothes. Some of the fruits and vegetables available in this season are carrot, turnip, green leafy vegetables, oranges and apples. India has another season called spring season. This season is for a very short duration. In spring season, flowers bloom. Complete exercise A, B, C in your textbook and complete exercise D and E in your classbook.